Hey.
But.
Oh. Hey. I'm sorry I spiked you, okay? I get so mad and I can't control things, and then, you know, shit just falls on top of me. My life sucks right now, and I don't know what to do except I want to say I love you and hug it out, but all that wimpy shit is just. Well, I'd say gay, but I have some friends who are gay, so that's not cool anymore, and the ones that I don't really like, it's not because they're gay. So. Lame, all right? You are just a lame and angry psycho sometimes. You do bad shit and things. I don't know if I love you, and I'm pretty sure I hate you a little bit, but I'm just so fucking upset that we can't even see each other. And you're just a drunk, lame dad.
You know what? That might just be the nicest thing anybody's ever said to me.
So will you buy me a car?
What?
I mean, not in the so will you buy me a car kind of way, in a completely off topic, can you buy me a car? I mean, firstly, I'm a fat shit that you ruined. And secondly, I will get a job and I will stop smoking pot in that sort of way, okay?
I love you too, son. Now, go. Get a job, because I don't have the money to buy you a car. Besides which way, I'm probably gonna be dead in a couple weeks anyway.
Please don't die, okay? Yeah, it's great catching up with you too, Dad.
Yeah. Hey, how's your mother?
Oh, she's great. No, she's not. She's bored. I mean, all this mesmerizing tantric sex she's been having with a much younger, better built, caring and compassionate man is great and all, but what's she gonna do for the other 6 hours of the day?
What the fuck?
I'm just winding you up, you miserable bastard. She's mad at you. She's scared that you're gonna die, and she wants you to go over there and prove that you give a fuck.
All right. I can take a fucking hint. Let's go. We'll get Tracy on the way.
Tracy, on the other hand, she's a star. Sort of.
Mom said she was at Bean Machine.
So, what's been happening?
You know, I don't know, stuff?
No, I don't know.
Well, what's been happening with you?
Thanks.
It's anyone's guess.
Yeah. Yeah, I get it.
You were out of the city?
Sure, you guys were gone, so I thought I'd, you know...
Let's maybe not pretend it was anything to do with us. Those beast Hispanic dudes with automatic weapons and blacked out windows, they kind of made me think it was an involuntary exodus.
Yeah, okay. That'll work.
There they are, outside. Come on, let's say hi.
Guess we better walk up to them.
Oh, caffeine. Come on. Your turning has been sluggish for weeks.
A little bit less lifestyle guru and a little bit more boy toy, please.
Excuse me, I'm trying to write a screenplay.
Shush,
here.
Woman!
Hey, Amanda. Fabian.
Michael.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Jimmy.
These two, a picture of holistic well-being, I don't think.
Hey.
Maybe they shit once a year between them.
Hey, oh! That's my son!
Amanda, come. I have a new unitard on hold. You must pay for it.
Hey!
Hey!
Buddy, I'm gonna ask politely that you show my wife a little respect.
Red meat has been blocking your chi as well as your digestive tract.
I ain't even gonna go there. I'm gonna ask you one time, nicely.
Michael, just hit him, please.
Shush, woman!
Anything for you, sweetheart.
What are you doing? I had some really good work there, you dick!
There's a lot more where that came from, Holmes.
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's fine. Listen, Amanda. I'm meaning to say to you, I just...
What he's trying to say, Mom, is that he's a pathetic, old, drunken mess, and he needs you. And you could do a lot better than a prima donna yoga instructor with an anal fixation.
Did someone say...
Shut up!
I guess we could try.
All I'm asking for is a shot.
Neutral ground. Dr. Friedlander's office.
It's perfect. All of us. I'll pick up Tracy and bring her there. Meet you?
Fine. All right, you. Come on. Get up, you idiot.
Yoga?
No. No yoga.
All right. You know where your sister is, right?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Wait, but what about that sugar, caffeine, and emulsified pig fat flavored beverage I want?
Another time.
Oh.
Come on, I want one too. Later.
I think Tracy's over at the tattoo parlor.
What? Tracy's getting another tattoo?
No, oh God, no. That Laszlo guy's there.
Laszlo? That asshole? What's he want?
It's Tracy that wants something. She wants to get back on Fame or Shame after you and Uncle T cut her cameo short.
Well, maybe we ought to help her out with that.
Maybe we ought to.
Hey, let me ask you. Back there with your mom. That went okay, didn't it?
Anything that ends with Fabian's burst eardrum is more than okay with me.
Yeah, I mean with me and your mom.
I think it's an important first step in, like, the direction of okay, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Hey, man. Here's the tattoo shop.
I'm looking for something hip that,
you know, says I'm capable of violence, but I'm awesome in the sack. So listen, babe, if you want to make it in Vinewood, you got to do whatever it takes, even if whatever it takes is a depressed borderline alcoholic who hosts the third most popular talent show amongst the 40-year-old female demographic.
So you'll let me on the show if I blow you?
Yes, and if you could wear some black lipstick, the little guy loves the goth vibe.
Oh.
Whoa!
Laszlo.
Dude, that was entirely out of context, bro.
Jim, you find the Inkslinger, sit on him. Laszlo here's gonna have a little cosmetic work done.
No, please.
Whoa, stay put, you lame-ass Mark.
Sure, kid.
What?
I'm bi-coastal, I can't have metal on my fucking face. Ow! Are you popping a fucking tent over here, you fucking psycho?
Come on, you've got to disinfect that.
Ugh. Ah, you made me a pouty fucking hipster. Ah, fuck, the paparazzi are gonna love this. Ow.
Oh, that looks purty. Here, let's get rid of this.
Oh, my God. Papa Bear, what's Daddy Number Two gonna think about this?
Let's not get him involved.
Let's do... Are we gonna match? Please don't tattoo a cock. No, don't! Just so you know, I've got a beachwear photo shoot next week.
How about I draw those three little pubic hairs on here, too? There we go. Nice.
You got, like, a camera phone or a mirror I can...
Oh, yeah, I'll get you a mirror. Smash you over the head with it. Snip, snip.
Oh, this is a real one-stop shop. Look, we can work this out. Like men, you know, if you catch my drift. Oh, no, that's my signature, my ponytail. Now I gotta get extensions.
No, what you gotta get is my daughter, whatever she wants.
Yeah, without sucking on your piddle stick.
Look, okay, guys, that was a joke. I'm a clown. I'm a sad, lonely little clown.
Hey, you're gonna put her on your show, and you're gonna make sure she looks good.
Look, okay, I got a lot of juice in this town, but I mean, I'm not a miracle.
Just do it!
Yeah.
All right.
All right, Trace, let's go. We gotta get to the therapist.
What?
So, I'll, like, call you or something, okay? Bye.
There's ever a family that needs therapy. My ponytail. How do I look? It's not good, is it?
Who knew you could use a tattoo gun? It's one of those skills you pick up in prison. You know, inking your name on your cellie's ass.
Ew! Are you serious?
Come on! No! Not quite.